This is a question from operating system. In which one of the following page replacement policies Belady's anomaly may occur? FIFO, Optimal, LRU, or MRU? Belady's anomaly tells that it is possible to have more page faults when increasing the number of page frames. And this type of anomaly is usually seen in FIFO-based algorithms. So the correct answer here is option A, FIFO.